Hello guys, Maximum Prime here.
And the Insanity 01.
Today we're playing Loadout.
Yeah.
The game that I'm better than the Insanity in by a mile, because
that's not fucking true. Okay.
Alright, you know what, no, right now I'm gonna flash a screenshot. Do you see this? Yeah. See that KD? I like to say I'm a lot better than you. Yeah, I take screenshots of all my freaking matches.
Yeah, okay. Alright, cool. Shut up, better than you. Oh, yeah.
And today, I want to talk about how Batman is an overrated superhero by a mile.
And I want to counter-argue about how he's a really fucking cool superhero. All
right, so
yeah.
And I believe that Daredevil is the best superhero ever, because he...
And
he
I believe Batman is a better hero than Daredevil.
Alright, fine. Let's start with the origin story. Okay?
Okay, so we all know Batman started off as a little kid and getting his parents shot. Yeah. And he always had this fear against... He always had a fear with, you know, just... bats, you know, and that's pretty much how he got his idea of Batman.
Dumbest shit I ever heard.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. We all saw the movie where, after the play about bats, they walk out into the alleyway where I don't even believe that the movie, because if you walk into the movie, I know for sure that you don't see graffiti on the walls or anything on the play. So they walked out the back door into an alleyway where they're most easily get shot. Like, great way to start the series of Batman. And why would he freaking use his name as a use bats as his type of idea of being a superhero, even though he don't like it, is it so he could conquer his fear? Explain to me.
Honestly, I don't give a shit. Alright, you know what? Alright, but I wanna be able to understand why you think he's an overrated superhero. Like, so just start, you know?
Alright, so...
I wanna hear.
Alright, so we know that Batman, Bruce Wayne, was born into a rich family. He took all his family's wealth so that he can, make gear to fight bad guys. If he had never had any money, he wouldn't been able to do. And his whole franchise is built over his parents being rich, instead of having a classic. Well, actually, not classic. I think most superheroes have something like that. But his powers is using technology, which I don't believe he built. I believe that somehow his butler made those. All right, yeah, I said it. His butler is the superhero of the story. He's better than Batman. Yeah.
Wow.
Without him, Batman wouldn't be anything. Just like Iron Man wouldn't be anything without Jarvis. I don't believe that, actually. Never mind.
No. Actually, I would understand that as well.
And, about my favorite superhero. What's his face? Daredevil.
What?
I mean... I don't think his parents died. I don't know what happened to him as a kid. I know that he tried to save somebody's life, a classic little hero, and he got hurt in the process of losing his sight. But his parents, I don't know what happened to them. I probably should have read comics, but I actually watched the TV series a lot. And so that his ability is maxing out his hearing sense. He can sense things with more than five senses. He is
Question. How is the TV series? Like, is it good? Is it bad?
It takes a while for anything to happen.
Wow.
Yeah, it's like how the Batman movie started. It's like it takes like an hour for anything to start happening. All right, the Batman movie takes an hour for anything to happen, but the Daredevil series, it would take like a whole episode, so that'd probably be like 45 minutes. But oh crap, I'm dead. Oh, Batman, yeah. And then like, oh yeah, no. I don't believe that Batman's one, he's not a bad superhero, it's just that he's overrated. But he's not the most overrated superhero. Superman is. This thought of having, it's super ironic to have someone who's the strongest guy in the world and he has just one little weakness that is not even a little weakness. Kryptonite. Anybody can kill him. Anybody can kill Superman. Like, if Lex Luthor really want to kill, oh yeah, that's another thing about how horrible villains are. If Lex Luthor really wanted to kill Superman, why didn't he like, he's rich as crap. He could have hired mercenaries and infused the bullets with kryptonite and start shooting Superman. Like, I don't see how villains are this horrible at doing their job. They work full time as being villains.
He kind of made his own suit out of kryptonite, and that's pretty much how he got cancer, and that's why he's bald.
Well, that's what he gets instead of shooting him with
bullets. Yeah, messing with kryptonite.
He could have shot bullets at him. I mean, that would have killed him for sure. It's like shooting real bullets into a real person.
Additional time gain. Yeah, I guess.
I mean, Deadpool would still be overrated if he didn't use, he takes advantage of his power, so it's not like it's overrated for him to be deathless. And anybody can actually kill him, they're just not smart enough. They can always, like, move his body parts away from him, like Sonic and the Chaos Emeralds. I don't know if you know about that, but Chaos, he uses all the emeralds to freaking turn into a big badass, but then they have to keep the emeralds away from each other, so you don't turn. If anyone really wanted to stop Deadpool from being Deadpool, all they have to do is remove his limbs and keep them away from each other.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
I have not seen anything that allows like anything that's realistic to anything. Like Joker could have killed Batman whenever he wants. Joker is crazy. He's crazy but smart. Okay, anybody could have killed Batman if they wanted to. Nobody wants to though. It's like Princess Peach and having her Stockholm syndrome with Bowser. Like, I don't see how things like this work. Any superheroes is like possible to stop. Batman's easy to stop, Joker's easy to stop, but not Batman is scared of killing him for some reason. Why doesn't Batman just kill him? I mean, all Joker's gonna keep doing is killing more innocent people and getting out of Arkham Asylum.
There we go.
Why not just kill him? He's not worth wasting other lives for. And clearly, Batman can't keep him caged. Jesus Christ. I got a friend request for someone. I guess it's somebody in the broadcast. I'll accept that later after the broadcast is over. So that's all. DC is nothing but a messed up fuse of horrible superheroes and villains. Marvel, on the other hand, I want to do some little thinking into Marvel. I mean, Spider-Man's not a bad superhero, but he could be better.
Yeah.
They have a lot of freaking superheroes that could be better at their freaking anything.
What I like about the Spider-Man series, like the whole entire Spider-Man
franchise
thingy, majiggy. Yeah, franchise. There we go. Is how they have like different dimensions and how they have different types of Spider-Mans and like from different time and like.
Oh yeah,
different...
I have that game too.
Yeah. Shattered dimensions.
Yeah,
it's
that's
pretty cool.
And I like the. Spider-Man was my first favorite superhero, actually, and it's because of his cockiness.
Hell yeah.
His cockiness is the best. That's
it
why I like.
It surprised me and how he could like get, you know, just like actually like get away with it and just
still have that same cockiness.
Yeah.
Not no care in the world about dying. I mean, cause he knows he can. Oh, bull crap. What else? What? Oh yeah, I don't like the Amazing Spider-Man movie because they took away the original Spider-Man.
Oh,
yeah.
That guy.
I like.
I was used to seeing him in those Spider-Man movies.
Yeah, I don't want to see the other guy. He don't look nothing like him. He looked like a 16-year-old instead of like somebody who's supposed to be in college but not because he's working a part-time job. So like, I never watched it because they changed him.
It's not that. It's not that bad. I like it. I like it.
I'm still not gonna watch it. It's bullcrap. No! No! How?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
You have way more deaths than me. How? Don't your death intercept with your kills? I mean, that's how KD worked. Bullshit. 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 Hold on, I'm gonna save this freaking.
Wait. Really? Really?
The match is starting. Just keep her going.
Okay, alright. Okay, we're back. And I was MVP in the last match. So that's pretty cool. Okay.
Bullshit. Fucked up. I hope you get killed again. You're gonna get a lot more kills, I mean deaths, than last match. I bet you that. It's because I kept saving your life by killing all the enemies. Bullshit. Oh yeah, I know I'm gonna get heavily criticized because a lot of people like Batman, but I'm just saying that Batman could be better at what he does instead of trying not to do what he's supposed to do, and that's kill Joker. Like, clearly everybody's dying because of that.
Yeah.
I can't say the same about Daredevil. They're not in the same universe, so like, different things that happen for different occasions. And most of the times, his targets kill themselves, so. Oh yeah, I wanna know why everybody likes McDonald's.
Wait?
Why does everybody like McDonald's?
McDonald's? Not everybody.
Well, most people. People who think McDonald's is good.
It's alright.
No!
Right.
No!
I'm not gonna say it's healthy, but it's alright.
Hey, clearly it's not. You know they have like studies about what the meat is made out of and how it's prepared and stuff, but people still actually eat it.
Well,
I mean, it's like people don't care. And how is that? How is that? Why don't nobody care?
I don't know, man. I don't.
People are shallow in the mind. McDonald's, like, I'm not gonna say that I don't. Well, I'm gonna say I don't like McDonald's, but I'm not gonna say that it's. I can't say anything. I just don't like McDonald's. I can't sugarcoat it. All right. I have something to say. All right. It could be better. Okay, just make real beef instead of that pink slime. Actually, no, that's not even it. That's chicken McNuggets, which everybody eats. Either way, they still eat it, and it's still bad. Pink slime. They say that that they crushed the whole bird. Like the
that's disgusting.
Didn't you hear about this stuff? People's like conducting freaking science on this crap. I personally say I don't like any fast food. Taco Bell, no Wendy's. I say Wendy's if I had a choice to like I couldn't eat anything else. But fast food restaurants, I'll say Wendy's. I don't know why. It's probably because the bacon junior. I like bacon.
I'd probably go with Taco Bell. Taco Bell and Wendy's. I've tried Wendy's before. It's alright.
The only thing I like about McDonald's is their fries because it's super salty.
Oh god, no. That's the one thing I hate from McDonald's. That's the only thing I hate.
I just like saltiness. Huh.
It's like thin and it has a lot of fucking salt. For no reason.
My body wants what it wants. Probably that's how everybody feels about McDonald's. My body wants what it needs. Well, not needs, but wants. I want that goo in my belly. Get in my belly. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah.
Alright, I completed my objective. Alright, we're good. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, everybody likes iPhones. Everybody likes Samsung. What is my favorite phone? At the moment, neither, because I'm waiting on a phone that's supposed to be coming out. I don't know when, but it's made by Motorola. It's called the Phone Blocks, where you can customize your phone from the back of it by changing its features, like cameras, its space.
And when is that coming out?
I don't know. The people have to make donations so that it can like officially take effect.
Okay. All right. Cause I've been like I'm in need of a phone, man.
I'm in need of that.
I'm not
phone.
Sure which one to get.
My mom's trying to buy me an iPhone. I said, can you wait until like this other phone come out? I mean, iPhones is good and all, but I like to customize my phones. That's why, because I know that in the iPhone you can't like take out the back part and stuff like that. With my
case,
you can't take that off. You can't take out the back of the iPhone. And I used the Samsung because I was able to take the battery out. So like I would have 5 batteries, and I'll have like each battery fully charged. So if my phone's about to die, I just turn off the whole phone, take the battery out, and put a new battery in, so that it would like fully be charged. People say you can't do that, but it actually works. They have battery chargers. Yeah. It's a thing.
Okay. Oh, dude, there's two people watching my thing.
There's 3 people watching mine. Huh? Get on my level, scrub. And one of them sent
whatever.
And one of them sent the friend request. I'm on a 16 kill streak. I'm MLG right now. No, one of you took my kills.
Damn.
Bitch.
19 kill streak. Holy crap.
I know, I'm MLG, I told you.
I've been there once. Or at least two, like a couple of times in this game. Because I haven't played this game for a while. Well, I didn't play this game for, like, you know.
As much as I did.
Yeah. So clearly I have, this is my first day playing it. Actually, wait, my second.
Yeah, because we actually tried to record the first time, but.
Yeah.
A certain somebody wanted to invite this kid.
Shut up.
You're welcome.
Can watch this video.
Yes, oh jeez.
Hey man, what's his game? I mean his name?
Cutlass.
Countless. Hi.
Jesus. I mean, oh yeah, he sent me a message while I was AFK off my game, because I do leave my game on because I do have downloads going and uploads.
Yeah.
And he says, he sent me a voice message saying, dude, you don't have to join my party just because I'm a kid. Stop being a hater. Stop hating on me because I'm just a kid. And I'm freaking AFK. You don't know if I was ignoring your messages or if I was doing something else. I didn't know how to respond to it, so I just didn't respond to it, and I just let him be. Bitch. My kill. And a swiggle. What? Oh yeah. I'm about to start freaking going to school on Wednesday.
Oh cool.
And yeah, I don't know. It's not. I don't even know anything about the school. I hope they have a manga club.
What school is it again?
No, I'm not saying. I'm not saying on camera. I don't want anybody from the school knowing.
I thought you would say.
No, go to hell. Not gonna say it, you bitch. What school are you going to, huh? So everybody can know.
No. All right, UNHS. No one's gonna know what that is. All right.
University of. I forgot. I had it on my message list, but it seems that it deletes older messages as more messages come. Crap, I wanted that kill. Ugh, I ran into that.
Damn.
Remember? Hey. Oh, yeah. I want to talk about another thing. While I was getting my Converse today, my mom was coming with me because she had to pay the bill for her TV. And my mom was mad because she heard these little kids cursing and all this. And she was like, oh, slap one of their asses. I was like, mom, you know, this is what nowadays music do to kids like this. They look up to these rappers and singers because, I don't know, and they're giving off bad messages. I'm not saying that most music like rap and, no, definitely, I love rap. Not like Drake or Lil Wayne, sorry. Dave from Boy in the Band and 21 Pilots, best rappers in the world. None of you probably don't know who they are.
No,
probably you don't even know who
you
are.
I have no idea.
But these kids was cursing lyrics from a song. I forgot, really. But I was like, mom, you know that kids do listen to this type of music and they do recite the lyrics a lot. And then they use these words against other people because they think it's okay. Like, literally everybody listened to freaking Drake, Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, and you already know when we was at school, everybody was always reciting lyrics and stuff like that and talking to each other like trash.
Oh yeah, yeah.
My mom always wondered why I listened to a lot of rock. I listened to rock because it's cool, you know? It has stories to them. It has songs about relationships.
It's not like most rap.
It's not like most raps, definitely. Most raps is probably about how rich you are or how you have so many, I don't want to say the word because I don't say that.
Hoes.
But yeah.
Hoes.
Yeah.
Hoes. Female dogs.
Female dogs.
how they get so many female dogs. Oh, wow. I could get a bunch of dogs as well. Yeah.
And people.
That's something we could all do.
And female like that are actually okay with listening to this. Like, hearing yeah. their words, their names being discriminated by bitch or whore, hoe. And they're okay with this. Like, why?
They're fine being called water hose. Water hoses. that's an interesting name.
I can't with music now. I was born at the wrong time. Okay. I wish I was an 80s child. Well, I could listen to rock all day. I still listen to Boy Bon Jovi. I think that's how his name. They have a song called Living on a Prayer. I listen to that song like every week.
Okay, we're back and we're gonna start playing.
I feel like I'm gonna get criticized heavily for my words towards rappers. I mean,
well, fuck that.
I listen to Drake, but if his songs is good, like I like the song
Just hold down, go home.
No, I gotta break his music down to like a good one. Actually, I don't think I have any from him. I think I heard somebody say they had good music from Drake. Yeah, I don't have any songs that I like by Drake. Or Lil Wayne.
I like most of them. I like most of them.
He
was the reason why I started listening. You know,
oh, crap. You know? No. I thought I had one, but no. Oh, yeah. So, you have to watch Boy in a Band. His name is Dave, and he makes a lot of rap about video games, which is, of course, like, great. It's about video games. Why wouldn't you like it? He has one about Limelight. It's called Limelight. It's about all these girl characters from these game franchises like BioShock Infinite or I think it's called The Walking Dead series as well. And I think there's one more I forgot. And this is your favorite from Last of Us.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they have like a verse in there about how she was the cure, but like she was more of a cure. Something. I don't want to recite the lyrics because I don't want to get copyright, and I want you to watch it. No, I want to leave the awesomeness towards the freaking lyrics. But the first time I heard it, I practically freaking listened to it 5 times a day. Like the first time I ever heard of it, every day I listened to it.
Wow.
It was a great song, I mean rap. And then he made one about. No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna say it. I'm gonna get criticized for it. Even though I really don't care about it, but I'm gonna get heavily criticized for it. So you're just gonna have to look through his music.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that YouTuber I keep telling you to watch, Minx. Yeah, she also made a song, with him, Cry Addict.
I never even like gave it a thought to like check her channel out.
You have to, man. She's great. She's amazing. She's phenomenal.
All right, what video should I check out? Like, if it were to be like my first time, like.
You should just look through her Gmods videos. She have a mega Gmod playlist, like 400 videos of Gmods. No, probably Cards Against Humanity, I don't know. Like, all of her content is actually
good. That?
Yeah. All her content is amazing.
I'll watch that then.
Yeah, I remember when we played that.
I need to get this skill. Oh my god, that's a video we should definitely make.
I need a game capture though.
Yeah, same here.
Die, die, you filthy animals, die! Okay. I want to go to Japan, like, so badly, dude. Because it's a great.
Don't blame me.
It's an amazing place. It's like heaven. Probably better than heaven. I mean, I'm not gonna say that. That's religious. No, it's not even religious. Heaven. If I say heaven, it's a place where you believe it's the perfect place. So, forget that. Yeah. No, it's not religious. Get out of here. I'm not gonna say it's the home of God. I'm gonna say it's the place that you wanna be, where you believe is the best, is your favorite place, and wow, that you think is the greatest place for you to live.
Yeah.
Even though my name is Minister Helsing. Oh yeah, guys, if you probably did look through my videos to see Minister Helsing, yeah, I'm using my old account that I use a lot from my PlayStation 3 days. And it's Minister Helsing is not like a demonic thing, because probably you do watch anime, probably a lot of you do, and you know, you're familiar with the franchise Helsing. And I made it Minister Helsing because I really, that was one of my favorite animes, and I made a story behind him. Actually, my character Minister Helsing is actually if you know who Bayonetta is, the one who isn't on Hell's or Heaven's side and is actually like her own type of freaking thing, she attacks both sides. That's basically what Mr. Helsing is. He's just a mercenary of his own team.
Okay. Cool.
And he's Lord of the Underworld. Sorry, I have to put that in there. He's great to Lord of the Helsing. Did I ever cackle around you? Like while we were at school, did I ever cackle?
Cackle.
Yeah, cackle. You know how to have evil laughs.
Oh, I don't think so.
I probably did it. I probably did that like while I was by myself, while I was feeling really full of myself. Yeah. Uh oh. Hold up. Hey guys. Sorry about that. Something happened with our recording, so like it kicked us out of the party.
Yeah. But anyways. Yeah, we're gonna have to end the video here.
So.
Anyways, You know, I would say it's fun. It was fun, you know, just talking about
Batman.
Oh, Batman's fucking awesome. You know.
All right, how Batman is a superhero that could do better. Okay. I'm gonna give him all of that. Okay, he could have done things that would make him a better superhero, instead of letting people get killed. Isn't that the point of being a superhero, from protecting the innocent? Not protecting the villain. Fuck
yeah,
shit.
Yeah. So if you guys have any suggestions on any like type of like, you know, subjects or like things we could just simply talk about in our videos, you know. Just...
I got an idea. No, wait. How about we can make a series called the debating series where debate over things that we agree or disagree.
Oh my god. All right. Okay. All right. So. Start like after this video, we're gonna start a little series, and it'd be cool if you guys could join us on that and just tune in.
And leave suggestions about what we should argue about.
Yeah. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, a suggestion in the comments, and subscribe. If you subscribe, that's, you know, that really helps us out. Yeah.
All right. So later. See you in another video.
Yeah, like always.